because they didn't get the minister for health, and we say the cases which are in Kampala, they could be lowered or minimized. If they are not minimized, then we let the situation go out of hand. Therefore, we are saying these people could follow the procedure, the washing hands, the social distancing, tonsembelela. Tell your neighbor. Don't send me there. I'm going to go to the hospital.